By late 2025, all Department of Defense contracts will require some level of CMMC compliance. Many current vendors have begun applying for their certification. So what happens if an organization is not CMMC certified? Non-compliance with CMMC could result in potential implications, including stop work order, supply chain disruption, losing current contracts, and being unable to bid on new requests for proposals. If you want to conduct business with the state or federal government, you must be aware of CMMC. To learn about what the CMMC framework encapsulates, you can watch our video. So how can you automate CMMC compliance? With the introduction of CMMC 2.0, it encompasses 14 cybersecurity domains, such as access control, risk management, media protection, and audit and accountability. The National Institute of Standards and Technology, NIST, advocates for an attribute-based access control ABAC policy engine that applies dynamic authorization to implement this privilege principle. This approach offers enhanced scalability and security based on real-time attributes for granting access rights. With the policy engine, data access is automated using policy to enforce this privileged access and protect data. Any changes to access rights can be made on the fly via predefined policies without complex customization and manual procedures. To meet the evolving demands of security requirements and compliance objectives, the automation of access controls along with auditing and monitoring will simplify compliance. With the automated controls, the need for human intervention is removed and the security audit process is simplified, preventing unauthorized access to data and minimizing the risk of data breaches. Additionally, using the policy engine with a centrally managed policy server can further reduce complexity of access and change management. Furthermore, organizations can enforce dynamic data level security controls such as data obfuscation and segregation to allow only authorized users to access and view authorized data. Create, read, update, and delete CRUD operations can be controlled by attribute-based policies, regardless of how or whether data is being accessed to ensure data confidentiality. Moreover, when it comes to CUI in the form of unstructured data like design documents, RIP documents, PLM, and CAD files, it is mandatory for such files to be protected using Digital Rights Management DRM to prevent unauthorized use and data loss. With DRM, files are protected persistently throughout their life cycle based on ABAC policies. For more information on how you can automate CMMC compliance using NextLabs Unified Policy Platform, please visit our website. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the NextLabs channel and stay tuned for more data-centric security videos.